Hello everyone, and welcome to my Slayer Guide. In this guide I'll be killing Hellhounds. I'll be killing these in Kuradal's dungeon. The method of attack is melee with bones to peaches. There are no requirements to kill Hellhounds. It's recommended that you have access to Kuradal's dungeon. My Hellhounds are level 122. They have 1150 health. And they can hit up to 118, and their only notable drops are gold charms and clue scrolls. To kill these you'll need a DDS, extreme attack and strength potions, some low level food, bones to peaches tabs, house tally tab, and a ring of slaying. Bring with you a slayer helmet, a fire cape, fury amulet, abyssal whip, bando's chest plate, wound defender, Bando's Tassets, Sparrow's Gloves, Dragon Boots, and Ferocious Ring. This will maximize your attack and strength bonuses. Turn order retaliate on for this task. Now when you're ready, use the Ferocious Ring to teleport to Kuradal's dungeon. Now make your way into Kuradal's dungeon, and then the Hellhounds are the first monsters that you'll face. So start killing the Hellhounds. Use your potions and special attacks as well, and start killing them. Hellhounds tend to get quite crowded, but it shouldn't take you too long to find a world where you can kill them quite easily. Killing Hellhounds is quite similar to killing Dust Devils, although Hellhounds are a little bit more dangerous because they can hit more damage than Dust Devils can. So just be a little bit wary of Hellhounds because they have really good offensive stats. If you want to for this task, you can range the Hellhounds using the safe spot. The safe spot is right near the wall run agility shortcut, which you can see on the map and on the screen. If you hide behind that rock to the north of the area, you will be safe from the Hellhounds and you can use range against them. As I'll show here, this is what you should do when you need to make some bones, some peaches for food. Fill your inventory with all the bones that you can, and then use the bones to peach tab, and you'll turn all your peaches into all your bones into peaches. As you can see, this is the end of the task. They don't really drop very many things. They can drop Ferocious Rings because they're in Kuradal's dungeon. They can drop glue scrolls, and you almost always get one every task. And lots of gold charms, as well as the other charms. Once you're finished, teleport out.